Angelic Organics was one of the first farms in the country to initiate a farmer alliance, craft farmer alliance. We borrowed the idea from a group of craft farmers in upstate New York. And the real core idea was that we'd bring the farmers together to help train the next generation of biodynamic, organic, and sustainable ag farmers. And it's really about giving back to the next generation of farmers coming along and helping each other. Angelic Organics Learning Center was created in 1999 in part because we wanted to facilitate the growing Craft Farmer Alliance and support farmer training in northern Illinois and southern Wisconsin. The mission of the Learning Center is to help urban and rural people build the local food system. And we have a vision that in the future this area will be populated densely with small farmers, biodynamic, organic, sustainable farmers who are growing food for millions of people in our region.
Our core service through the Farmer Training Initiative is to coordinate the Upper Midwest Craft Farmer Alliance. And as those farmers have grown, so has our programming. In 2005, we started offering State Line Farm Beginnings, which is a year-long strategic farm business planning course.
My name is Dominic Green, and I am the founding farmer of the Gentleman Farmer, which is a CSA farm in Barrington, Illinois. And both myself and my farm are members of the Upper Midwest Craft Alliance. So craft enables people who want to get started in farming, who have no background in it, it allows them to have access to a network of farmers who then become their mentors. As a graduate of the State Line Farm Beginnings course in 2010, we were assigned a mentor. My wife and I selected a young family not too far from us, very similar situation to ourselves, but who had 5 years of experience on us. It really isn't an exaggeration to say that we wouldn't be farming were it not for the Craft Network. The Craft Alliance really is a family of farmers who are all mentors to us. And when I'm struggling with growing a particular vegetable, or even with my finances, or any aspect of starting a small farm and being a new farmer, I have any number of mentors to turn to. So, you know, as much as Craft gives to me, I'm now able to at least give a little something back.
For me, Craft is learning and connecting with other farmers, and also seeing how people do their farms. If you're out there working by yourself, it's kind of hard to feel connected, and that's what Craft does for me. It connects me to other farmers.
This is my first field day. It was a very interesting tour. It was really, not only did we get to learn about post-harvest, but we got to walk through the fields, we learned about equipment. Some of our processes were learning how to be more efficient. Just new ideas, how they use CSA shares, how they are going to farmers markets, so all these different ways of getting their crop to the market and to customers and how they can become profitable. I think it's, you know, make a business out of it as well as a labor of love.
You can help the Craft Farmer Alliance. As a farmer, you can join. And when you join, you bring all of your farmhands, your interns, and others into the Craft Farmer family, and they receive the training that comes from the Farmer Alliance. If you're an eater, you enjoy the food coming from these farms, we invite you to join and support us as a volunteer, volunteering your contributions, your time, and your talents to the Learning Center so we can do the farmer training support work and to support the Craft Farmer Alliance. Go to our website at www.learngrowconnect.org and you can find out more on how to join and be part of Craft.
There are many benefits to being a Craft member. You receive a weekly subscription to our e-newsletter, a copy of our Craft Handbook, free admission to all of the Craft Field Days, access to our Craft Listserv, discounts on Angelic Organics Learning Center and Michael Field sponsored workshops, and the biggest benefit is the farmer-to-farmer networking.